Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So, in this afternoon or in this TOTD or teacher of the day, I will tell or I will explanation about expression of asking and giving opinion. I think this is very relate in our life because if you don't know about something, you ask your friends or your teacher. Next. So, definitions. Asking and giving opinion is a way that someone does to ask and give opinions to the other people. When carrying out daily activities, we usually cannot be separate from this common expression. Next aja. When do we use asking and giving opinion? When based on the previous explanation, asking and giving opinion is of course used when there is chat or interactive dialogue to discuss something. Well, this can happen in various situations such as discussing work with colleagues, chatting with friends, family, best friend or partners. Then during deliberation to find problem solving for a problem and many more. Next slide. So, asking opinion. What is mean by asking? Asking comes from the word ask with the suffix ing, which mean to request. And term of verbs, asking is part of saying verb which is include in the action verb category. Next. Okay. Giving opinion or telling opinion. Okay, what is mean by telling opinion? Yep, this is someone's expression when responding to the person they are talking to who ask about opinions, suggestions or comments regarding something. Next, what expression to use in asking and giving opinion? First, asking opinion. Asking opinion is I search in Google have two type. Asking opinion in formal situation and informal situation. First is asking opinion in formal situation. This type of expression asking for opinion applies when you are in a formal situation. For example, when you meeting with your boss or business meeting and others. So this is the example. Aidan, can you give me some example from this about asking opinion? What your views on what? Can you give the example?
Asking opinion.
You choose. This is so many, so you can choose one. Choose. What?
Yeah. Do you have any idea?
About what? Oh iya, yeah, bener ya? yes. I forget. next. So, this is the next, this is the second type. Yes. Informal situation. Yes. As you know, informal situation are usually more relaxed and the atmosphere is not too stiff. Like, you... when you talking with your friend, family, or others. Yes. Next, this is the example. Like, what do you think about this? What do you think about when we go when I buy this moss? Nah, like that. Okay. This is the second, giving opinion or telling suggestion. Next. Giving opinion have two types again, like formal and informal situations. Yes, this is from guru. Okay, first is giving opinion informal situation, like asking opinion formal. This giving opinion informal. If you meeting with your boss and your boss is asking for the opinion, so you should giving opinion in formal situation. This is the example, like in my point of view, and my opinion about this apa ya, this situation or others. Oh, yes. Last, Mister. Here. Nah, this. Zidane, can you give the opinion about this picture? About J2 Prime?
Sam, it's low cost pawn. Oh. What?
What do you think about phone? Good or bad? No. Use. I think that. Yes. Yes, Mister.
I think that is your phone.
No. yes. Okay.
Opinion, right? Yeah.
Yes. Right. Thank you. Maybe that's all from me for this Teo Tede. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.